You don't play at a band called Cannibal Corpse without expecting to raise some eyebrows at the very least. Unfortunately, being part of the band didn't do. Guitarist Pat O'Brien any favors when his home was investigated following an arrest and police found multiple firearms and human skulls.